So I'm going to show you how to get this dust collection system emptied. So first, you got to remove the top of Mr. Snuffleupagus. Then.
So there's like a, I don't know how to describe it, but it's kind of just flips up. Okay, let me see if I can't set this up so that you guys can see.
Okay, so there's a spring-loaded sort of a, I can't describe it, just push up on this. And then, just like that, it comes in. Can you see that? So I've got it, it wants to snap back, but I'm preventing it. And I push down, and then pull that whole thing out. And then, so see, it just squeezes like that. It wants to snap. Come back in here, squeeze, squeeze it in. Go get it. Let's do it. Let's see. Let's turn it.
So, little remote. So my husband hooked up this little remote. It's actually used for like Christmas tree lights, but he plugged it in through there, so. Anyway. Working like a champ now.
That's how to empty one of these things. I hope this helps.